Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Today we are in a BTCC race in LFM today on rFactor 2. We're at the Knockhill circuit in Scotland. Absolutely brilliant. I really enjoy this track. It's very small, it's very nimble. There's two very kind of tight turnings that are really kind of like 50-50. If you hit it wrong, you're off and you crash. And what you will see in the race is there were plenty of offs, plenty of cars rolling on their sides. There was carnage at the start, including myself, but I made the recovery and I tried my hardest to kind of get back to where I was. But I hope you enjoy the race, guys. I absolutely love this one. It was fantastic. I was absolutely shaking with nerves, but anyway, yeah, sit back, relax, guys, and enjoy.
I'm going in hards. No, I'm on mediums. I chose hards. No, I definitely chose. I don't know if we got a warm up lap, I'm not too sure. Oh, bloody hell, bloody hell, bloody hell. Here we go, here we go, here we go. Massive wheel spin there. He got a really good start. I don't believe it. I don't bloody believe it.
You wally!
I don't believe it. I've gone off on the first corner. I don't believe it. I got bloody clipped in the first corner.
What are you going on about, you dipstick?
Anyway.
I can't stop. Just get stuck in, mate.
Just keep going. Instead of crying. Okay, there's our first one. Try and work our way through the field. Gonna go, to be honest. I can't believe I've been on the first corner. I definitely felt a nudge. I'll have to check the replay. Anyway, let's just try and pay attention.
Yellow flag sector 2. Green flag in sector 2. Yellow flag in sector 1.
Don't want to hit that red curve, that's for sure. Slow through there. Can't believe I lost.
The leader's just done a 51.1.
So this track is like brutally hard on your front left tyre. Lost the plot. Oh, it's all over the place. Wow. Completely different to practice.
Your ears are cold. Your left front is hot.
Sounds about right. It's probably why I've got no grip at the back. I need some heat in my rear tyres. They are, yeah, they're very cold. Wow, I don't know what I've done. The car's definitely not as stable as it was before. Hit the same setup, so really strange for me. The nerves that you get racing online to just practicing or qualifying is just unbelievable. Like, I'm shaking. I'm absolutely shaking.
Your right sides are cold.
Hope we've got enough fuel, though.
Position.
And that was a bit better this time.
Green flag sector one. The car behind is reeling you in. The gap is now 4.7.
Such a small track, really hard to overtake. Oh my lord, look at that! He was rolling! I'm not doing too bad, 52 seconds. But because I've lost it, like, it's like crazy how much your confidence just disappears. One little bin and you just, like, the whole race, you don't want to, like, lose it for the rest. Doing all right. Got a nice little race here, Javi Ventura. I hope I pronounced that right. But I've got 90% tyre left on my front left. And we've got 24 minutes to go. I don't know how to do pits in this game or anything, so it should be good fun. Oh, there's a back marker there. Let's put that car up in front as well. It's a little bit like a... Oh, dude. Oh, slow me down. Come on, pal. Nice and clean. Here's buddy. But we've got the car behind us as well. Jordi Rodriguez. Aurora Land.
Right tyres are cold.
You say that, but they're like red on the screen. I don't know, Jim.
Okay, Will. Don't let this guy distract you.
Anyway, pay attention, Will. Definitely go faster through there, but like the worry of losing it. Gotta try and catch Javi here. Although we have pressure from behind us. Great track. Didn't want to bin it there. Didn't want to dive bomb. We'll take our time, but I've got to keep looking at my rear view mirror as well. I've got Jordi behind me, but I'm trying to get past Javi. Here's Jim. Love the boost of confidence, mate. Get my stone cold. Oh.
Okay, well, keep that on the pressure. You'll make a mistake. You've just done a 22.8.
Oh, he's gone wide. He's gone wide.
Left side. Clear left.
Oh. Have I got the racecraft and the race endurance to stay consistent? That was really bad. What an absolute plum. Rotten, dirty plum.
This is brilliant. Keep it up. E5.
Please don't rain. That would be like the worst. He's lost it. So I'm actually one place above from where I was. But you can see the next car ahead of me is 17 seconds ahead. Like, that's ridiculous. But all we've got now to try and do is try and leave a gap for the car behind. Oh, 20 minutes? Bloody hell. It was like ages away.
Just ignore him, he'll go away.
Definitely go faster through there, maybe. I'm on hards, so I think behind is on mediums. I don't know how long these tyres will last. Yeah, I'm losing so much time there, you can see on the time scale bottom behind. It's 0.5 behind me now. But a car from front, it looks like it's had an accident. Or maybe not. I don't know if this is a back marker.
Ugh.
I think he's quicker than me. I'm going to have to maybe let him go, I think. I'm too nice.
Good consistency. Keep him coming.
Don't put me off, Jim. We've had four and outs before, mate. But there's a few corners like there that I think I'm just able to pip him, and then like there's a few corners you cannot hit that red. Nope. That I just seem to lose time. But he's also gone off as well. I think that's like the thing when you're car watching, you tend to go off the same time as the car in front. I'm renowned for it. But here, I can't brake because my tyres are so cold. I'm losing all that time there. I've got to just try and be a little bit more brave going in there. Oh, that's really bad. That's really bad.
The gap behind is now 0.8.
That's really bad. I've got 50% wear, no, 69% life left on my front tyre. Okay, that was better. Just brake just a little bit later there. I may be braking a little bit too early and not carrying enough speed as I'm coming up on that corner, but shut up, Will. Just bloody drive. Change gear, maybe.
Okay, Will. Halfway home. Fuel looks good.
I think I've got way too much fuel on board as well. I wasn't too sure how much I was going to use. Track. Oh, he's squiggling behind. He took that better than me.
It's now 28 Celsius.
Can I hold him off though? Can I withstand the pressure?
Seeing a bit of wear on the front tyres. 15 minutes left. That's 15 minutes.
We've both been there again. I think he's literally popping exactly what I'm doing. But we're way off the pace of the front three, just a different level. Look now, 20 seconds, got absolutely no chance in catching them.
Your rear tyres are cold, your left front tyre is running hot.
the gym. That's because there's like a lot of right hand turnings on this track, mate. And you know, when there's more right hands than left hands, my tyre's going to be really, I don't even know what I'm saying, just strive with. Not Jim's fault. Don't hit that curb, Will. Oh. Oh, I think the guy behind's binned it. This isn't the car I'm trying to chase down, is it? Please don't, please. Oh, dude. Thank you. Nice and gentle around there. So we've got a 52.5. A good almost 2 seconds off our personal best, but we are on hard, so just try and keep the consistency here. Try not to bin it. That's quite a guide he's gone behind, but he might catch up. He's still there, but he's 5 seconds behind. Look at the road wheel, not behind. Brilliant, honestly, this is absolutely brilliant. How can a game made in 2013 be this good and not have to charge you to play online? Absolutely sweating, I'm like Frankfurter being rotated in a hot oven. Such a shit corner. I love the track, it's really good. Oh. Seconds. Does that mean? I'm not too sure. I don't think the overlay on the left hand side picks up back markers, which is good. Because I was using another overlay and it was showing me back markers, it was really off putting. Why don't you just park the car there, Will? It'd be so much more convenient.
Yellow flag, sector 2.
Right, we've got 10 minutes.
Looks like E6 has gone off.
But, again, I feel like I'm the only one on the track here. The gap between me and the aliens ahead is just phenomenal. 25 seconds now. Okay, my tyres are now at 56% on the front. My rears are still stone cold. I've got 94% grip and 98% grip on my rears. But, like, nothing on the front. But we are in a full focus. Front wheel drive beast. Very lovable car in the United Kingdom. Especially the Focus RS. I remember the one they brought out. I think it was the RS. I think it was the MK5. Which had like this massive spoiler and like exhausts as big as your head. And that's how it came out of the factory.
Right,
like
10 minutes to go, that's 10 minutes left.
Anyway. Attention, Will. At last that was a 52.8. I'm not gonna talk for the whole entire next lap just to see if it makes any difference. Didn't make much difference to be honest. But I'll keep on talking. Losing grip here now. And definitely feel it, the cars. Almost collapsing. That's good, that's what I want to hear. But yeah, I'm about half a second down on my lap, but I know I'm gonna obviously be a bit slow with the poor tyres. I've just got to take it a little bit more easier. Don't you bloody dare! 48% wear on front left. Looking good. Bit of air at me left front. Oh. I'm not gonna get a punch, am I? I think this car's a bat mark, I'm not too sure. I think this is the car in front, it could be, I'm not sure.
On your left, clear left.
Oh, hello Claire. That's such an empty race, I've not even heard you the whole entire race. Apart from when I've been here, obviously. It seems to be the way I'm going. Okay, so the car ahead of us is now 4 seconds. God, top three. Imagine. Dreaming, Willie. Dreaming. And sweating. Absolutely sweating. I've got 5 minutes. I hope my front left lasts. It's at 191 pressure. Hope you're enjoying it, guys. I'm trying really hard to concentrate, so I do apologise. I'm not my chatty self. Maybe about 4 more laps to go. So just about trying to be nice and careful. You can actually cut quite a lot off that corner. Yeah, I was almost catching the third place, but he's a good 2 seconds faster a lap. He's putting in laps I've never done before, which is like 50.1s. So I can dream on. My best today, oh no, yeah, my best today is a 51.9. Oh, that's my record. Best today is a 52.0. So, not too shabby. Shut up, Will.
Green flag, sector 2. We can see Cripps has crashed.
What a lovely little circuit, though. Up in Scotland. If you live there, let us know what it's like. Did work in Scotland for a bit. It was bloody freezing. And I also asked for an English breakfast and got told I could have a Scottish breakfast, which I thought was quite funny. So 1 minute, 38 to go. I'm going to have a bath after this, no, a nice cold shower. Definitely got to do a race here again tomorrow. This is absolutely brilliant. I've got 31% left in my front left. I'm on hards, like, no idea what it'd be like if I went on soft or mediums. That's turning's like, not even humane, like, I'm like this. So for this track as well, I did tweak the suspension just a little bit because it's quite bumpy. So I wanted a nice... a decent rebound on the suspension, and it took me about 30 laps to try and get a good decent setup, so I was quite happy with that. Wow, my car feels really weird. What's going on? I've got a puncher. Okay, this is a back marker, I believe. So I'm 16 seconds behind third place. Oh, there's all sorts going off in front. I just checked the score at the top. It definitely weren't third place. Really hard track, I guess, to be overtaken on. Oh, is that the race? That's it. Oh, guys. Wow. That was absolutely brilliant. Oh, guys, I hope you enjoyed that. Let's go and have a look at the times and see how we've done. What a recovery. Wow. Absolutely brilliant. Okay, so our best lap was a 52 seconds. So we'll do a lot better than that. But I guess in the race, it's completely different to when you're kind of doing... I'm so nervous. I was like this when I started, like shaking, like absolutely mental. Maybe that would die off in a few years time, or maybe I'll always be like that. But oh great, absolutely brilliant, so good. So 48 seconds behind the leader, he was doing a 51 seconds, so it was only a second off each lap really. But again, that's placing third place. Kevin Guyart done a 50.8, so good on him. And I think Mark Cripps, who my wife's watching the Twitch stream for that, because I haven't got Twitch and she wanted to watch the race but not sit in the room, so she's in the living room watching that. So Mark, if you've been streaming this, thank you so much. But yeah, absolutely brilliant race. I hope you enjoyed it, guys. For me, it was exhilarating. And if you want to see some more, let me know down below. Leave some comments, tell me what you think. But yeah, anyway, I'll shut up because I'm just buzzing now. Thank you for watching. See you later. Bye-bye.